that has happened inside the combat zone, but it's also stood up to this cult as MJ. Oh,
wow. But look at this man. Xavier. Amazing body control and an amazing kick to follow it up. David Starr is reeling in the corner.
And that's what Xavier May being one of the best natural athletes to come down the pike in quite some time. But David Starr, just as quickly, I thought he was able to get the advantage, but no, Desmond Xavier now going to the top.
He's bringing up a look at David Starr like a cat.
Oh, God!
Didn't work. I mean, amazing the way he chucked him. But David Starr, midair, fell under Desmond Xavier, who may have just crushed his ribs.
Yeah, you want to talk about body control. My goodness.
And there's that super strong form from the product.
Look at David Starr. He definitely had an issue with that rib right now.
Starr has come back from his tour of Europe. A different man.
Springing off the middle rope and taking out the product. And Dave Brist right now taking a break in the ring because he knows he doesn't have to risk his body when both men lay out on the floor.